I grew up in a small town called Bethune, South Carolina, and when I was in high school, probably around the 10th grade, I absolutely knew what I wanted to do. I wanted to do dental hygiene. But then when I really started looking more into Florence-Darlington Tech, it was like, okay, well, they're closer. They offer a lot. You know, they had the dental assistant and they didn't have a wait list. Florence-Darlington Tech was the right thing for me because of, one, the teachers. The teachers, the ratio here is maybe 3 or 4 to 1. You know, they only accept 15 girls, and I feel like there's never a moment that I turn around and I'm like, is there someone here? Is someone there? Do you really know me? They personally come up to each one of you. They know our tests without even looking at our name, you know, just by our handwriting. They really know us, and it's very personal here. So whenever I first started this program, there were a lot of nerves. There were a lot of unfamiliar faces, and there was a couple teachers, faculties that I've already known. So we all were nervous as a whole, just trying to figure out where do we start. I feel like being here with the people that I didn't know, I felt like we all merged together really good. It's a great group of girls. I don't see myself doing this with anyone else. We need the laughter, the stress. We need all of that to make our day complete. My favorite part of the dental hygiene program is cleaning teeth, because I've seen a lot of patients where they come in and they say, well, I think, you know, I haven't been to the dentist in years because I'm afraid, or I had a bad experience. But after I lay them back and they're kind of jumpy from the beginning, by the end they're smiling and hugging me and, you know, wishing me well and, can I see you one more time before? Or where are you gonna work at? Can I come to you whenever you get in your office? Things like that make my day. I receive funds from the FDTC Educational Foundation, and that program helped me a lot with school. Our boards are very, very expensive, and not being able to work, the scholarship really took a big load off of my chest. Being, you know, writing the essay and everything, a lot of people kind of don't want to do it, but it's very, very worth it. And I'm so grateful for this program. When I found out that I received scholarships, I was very relieved. Like I said, it took a huge burden off of my chest that I didn't have to go take out student loans or ask my parents for this or trying to think about how can I pay for this or that whenever we have tests coming up and boards coming up. I have a lot of stress on my plate already and I don't need that, and the foundation really helped me with that. So my biggest hope would be just to be successful. And when I say be successful, I don't mean just have X amount of dollars or anything. I mean as far as just a personal relationship with someone. Like, if I can make anyone smile, I feel like my calling is to help people. Even, you know, with me, it's teeth because I love to smile. But if it's anything I can help you with, like even just a hello or a smile, you know, that's my biggest hope for the future.